their Nozzle X, E3D Nozzle X. When you could get something like that, I think the diamond is overkill. I don't really know why you would need it, but yeah, it's cool. It's a flex to have it. I don't know why you would actually need that abrasive resistant.
I actually love it because it lets me print higher temp materials. Carbon fiber nylon, I kid you not, 215C. That is very wet nylon, but this is 215C carbon fiber nylon. She's bonded. She's there.
That's the Diamondback nozzle?
Yeah, it's the Diamondback.